got our wristbands.
We got our wristbands. It's for, we had to be here for 8:15 tonight. And then we're going to see what they have in store. I'm hoping that maybe we can get a little piece of the souvenir for some history. So guys, we're going to be hanging around here before you decide.
Alright, Theme Park Junkie fans, we are here and we're about a half hour from the time.
I gotta get one.
And it's getting kind of crazy around here. They've already shut down the queue line. And people are piling up everywhere. So as soon as the express queue is clear, they're going to let us in and hold us until the very last show. Getting ready to go in, guys.
This was the one for the team.
All right, guys. They're letting wristbands in.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We are the last people to enter this.
Oh, gotta love that.
Get out.
approximately 20 minutes. You'll encounter moments of complete darkness, loud noises, fire effects, and strobe lights. If you need to leave at any time during the tour, please see a neighbor's team member. We ask that there are no flash photography, videotaping, or external lighting. And finally, all food and beverages must be disposed of. Thank you.
Survived. And some people say the souls haunt the place, which no one really believes. There's spooky ghosts.
That was a manatee. Throughout the place, except for this chamber, no one's really found anymore yet. Oh, but just last night, Professor Radio said that he found a hidden secret message right here. Yeah. The last time I spoke with him. Don't worry, I've got my flashlight. He's good old, trusty, broken flashlight. The old professor's got a light right here. We'll use this one. What's the secret?
Behind this wall, a demon sleeps, an ancient evil held in deep. Poseidon's power contained the beast, but these who perished when battle ceased. Let none disturb this chamber wall, or loose the dark man. And you all, the ancient evil you do release, and seek the trident, restore the beast, for he who holds the trident bowl.
Yeah. chinchillas on steroids. Ugh. So if you see something running at you, it looks like a little furry musket or volleyball with teeth.
Swing wide the door, and the waters rush and the oceans roar. Professor Baxter always says safety third. I gotta figure out how to get this thing open. I'm trying to. Just like a couple. Guys, I'm so sorry. I think I've led us into a dead end. I let you down, I let the professor down. I blew it.
No.
What?
You've done well, Taylor. You have brought back something very dear to me.
You tried it? So Poseidon!
Follow my voice and bring that to me.
Yes, sir.
Fear not, for I am...
The Spider!
Alright guys, so we just did the last show of Poseidon's Fury. Goodbye, Poseidon's Fury.
Like, subscribe, and share with your friends. We appreciate it.
She grows by the second. Oh,